most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Two high-profile, high-calibre teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
So it's down to business here. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
I think Edin Dzeko is the one to keep an eye on. His game is all about goals, although he does make other contributions, of course. But can he step it up to a ruthless level and be regarded as one of the very best? That's the question we might be asking later.
This is the one who carries the hopes of his team. Kolarov. Ivan Marcano. Rossi goes looking, and it's Kolarov. Pastore goes long, and it's got through. And that's been levered clear. Benzema. And it's Marco Asensio. Daniel Carvajal. Played out to the right. And he just whacks it away. Madrid themselves into the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
And it's Benzema. Benzema pushes it out wide.
Bale
striding forward, facing goal. Drilled in low.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
And that's been levered clear. Rossi, Schick, lobs it in gently, nicely worked. Sergio Ramos knocks it away. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Aimed long and direct. Zonzi, Schick, out to the left it goes. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Carvajal. Now, chance to win it back. It's Marco Asensio. De Rossi. Dzeko. Out towards the flank. He's got the ball glued to his feet. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. And it's Bale. Now it's Benzema. Chip through. Bale. Pastore. Dzeko. Karsdorp. De Rossi. Manolas. Time whistle goes.
And here we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Madrid have the lead in a tight old game. Half time, 1-0. And the game has already resumed here. Madrid carrying a one-goal lead. Schick. Under. Schick. He's got away. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Well, gets rid without sophistication. De Rossi gets it back. Debate here, but a goal kick's been given. It's Carvajal. Bale to get on the end of this. Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Pastore. Schick. Roma, very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work, and they are.
Casemiro, and he's cut it out. Pastore. Under. Your impression so far, Jim?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
Plays it out wide. Oh, that's nice. And it's Pastore. Carvajal does well there, alert. So the ball's got out of play and a change is upcoming.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Nsonzi. Asensio plays it out to the flank. Hit long and direct. Benzema. Bale. Well positioned to make that interception. It's Dzeko. He goes long. Gets it out wide now. Keeps everyone guessing. Now it's De Rossi. Schick. Here it is now, surely. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Over to the left. Bale.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
A
Shaarawy. Kolarov. Here's a clever pass.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
That's a throw. It's just the question of running down the clock now. To just the odd goal,
and there's a lot more to read into this game.